Today we're having the President of the United States. She just has been elected yesterday. Eloise
Dubois! Hello, everybody!
Hello, how are you?
I'm very fine. And you?
I'm very good. So what are you going to do on when you're in the office in, to be president?
I want to help the poor and give them houses and things to eat and make this country a better place.
Good! And who is going to be your first gentleman?
My first gentleman is Mark. He's my husband.
And are you excited to be in the Oval Office?
Yes,
in the big office?
Yes, of course.
What nationality are you?
I'm French.
Wow, you speak very well for a French. Who taught you?
Vivian Zaka, he's my teacher, and for 5 years.
Wow, Vivian Zaka must be a very good teacher. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, begin.
Hello everyone. Today we're going to interview Chris Pratt.
Hello.
Hello, how's it going? Hello, how are you?
I'm good.
How old are you?
I'm 43.
And how many movies have you made?
Five.
Yes, five.
So what do you like doing on your free time?
I really like to... Sometimes I like to see my movie that I do, but my favorite is Guardians of the Galaxy 2.
Okay, thank you.
Hello everybody. I'm ready to present you Taylor Swift.
What is your favorite song?
The Netflix.
You like your fun?
Yeah.
You like your job?
Yeah.
You sing for us? T-shirt, got it on, I'm on the mission.